Hi everyone, welcome back to Tam Predicts, and this is another reading for you. This is what's going to happen in the next 48 hours. Remember, this is a general reading, might or might not resonate. Here are the three piles without wasting much time. The first one is a beautiful fern. The second pile I'm going to call the white leaves, and the third one is the green leaves. So you can choose, see which one are you getting attracted to. So I'm going to keep them away, and we are going to start with the first pile, that is ferns for you. Let's see what are the messages. Let me put it here. If you've chosen ferns, let's see what's going to happen in the next 48 hours. So I'm going to use three or four decks right now. I'm also going to give you love messages. Let's see next 48 hours how it's going to be. For people who are new to my channel, I'm a psychic medium and an intuitive tarot reader. Yes, and I'm guided by my spirit guides, my archangels, and my ascended masters. Let's see what is with the ferns. What is with the ferns? I feel the word long, L-O-N-G. I mean, something's getting longer. Is it a waiting period or some kind of a delay is happening? Is it in your mind or that, you know, it was about time, you know, whatever it was. Time is playing on your mind. Something is getting delayed. I mean, it's stretching. But let's see what are the next 48 hours going to bring you. All tied up is come reversed, which means that you are free to choose whatever you want to. Just break the chains, and you're all ready to do it. I mean, the next 2 days, you're ready to break free from something, a habit, a person, a job, some kind of negative feeling, some kind of negativity in your life. But you're all ready to break free is what I'm getting, you know. And you're not going to call for help. You know, you are now strong enough to break free from something that's holding you back or is not fitting into your life. I really feel, I mean, it's about time. That's the message that I get. It's about time. And time is in your hand to break free. And this is the time for you to do it. At the next card I got is opportunities, which exactly fits. Unless you break free, you will not have opportunities. Unless you close the old doors, you're not going to get new doors are not going to open, which is also closing on old things. You know, if you do not close on old things, new opportunities will not come. So the moment you close the energies or things that do not belong in your life, or you cut cords and you know, stuff, that's the time new opportunities will present themselves to you in the next 2 days, 48 hours, and new things are going to come your way. So opening up is another message that I get. So don't be tied, totally tied down or tied to someone is another message that I get. And you're all ready to open up, you know, and that's where your opportunities lies. So next 2 days, look out for, you know, which door is opening or what new things are ready to come in your life. Or probably you will want to go a new way. And look at this. I feel number three is going to be important, or multiples of six, because I've got six. I've got 23 here, though it's a five, but I'm getting, and three. So I'm getting multiples of three are important. Especially number six might be important for you next 2 days. So break free is my message, because look at the abundance that lies here. It's a beautiful story right now. Look at this. If you're not all tied up and you let yourself, you know, move forward, and you know, new opportunities, new doors from everywhere are almost opening up for you, from places you didn't even imagine, and probably people also you didn't even imagine. And there is you know, more abundance in your life the moment you open up. Sorry guys, it's summertime and my laptop makes a silly noise. Indecision, so next 2 days it could be probably too many things being offered to you, so you do not know which way to go. Like I said, too many ways. A lot of times, a lot of ways opening us up is also, you know, kind of a indecision. It brings us indecision that probably, you know, I think it's in a good way, this indecision, that which paths should I take, you know, where should I go, what should I choose, which path is better for me to open up. Maybe you get 2-3 good opportunities and you're wondering, you know, which path is better and which will bring me more abundance. Or, you know, probably you're meeting a lot of new people and you're like, let me check out which connection is fitting into my life, or which connection is better for me, could also be one of the messages, you know, that I'm getting. Money making in the next 2 days, or if you're seeing someone, or if you were waiting for some kind of a promotion, somebody is ready to give you that money. Somebody is ready to give you more money is what I get next 48 hours. So if you're waiting for a promotion, if you're waiting for anything, I mean, a deal, and if you strike that deal, I mean, the person will give you as much as you expected in that deal, or probably a little more. I mean, you're going to make money. I get making money, you know, out of it. Also, healer of the ages, you're going to balance everything. Your life is going to be balanced, your emotional with practical, home life, work. I mean, everything seems like a balance the next 4 days, and you'll beautifully balance it. Also, take care if you're dealing with a fire sign. I don't know if you are a fire sign and dealing with another fire sign. That's another message that I get. It could be an earth sign with the fire sign. Remember, these are, this is not a specific reading for one specific person. It's a general reading, so remember that. So basically, I feel balancing equations. I also get the word balancing equations. It could be family or whatever. I mean, you're balancing everybody well. You're giving, you're going to give time to everybody. You know, do you going to divide your time very well? Are you going to, the other message I get is you're going to divide things very well. You know, probably if you have to, you know, divide money between people or family. So you're going to really be fair and, you know, give the right amount of portions to everybody and, you know, divide it well. Divide. Why is the word divide coming again and again? Divide, divide. Anything to do with D also, D for divide. That seems like important for the first pile. So, water signs coming here. So, balance. I see balance, you know, with meditation and contemplation. I mean, there is a balance. Look at the balance here. I mean, in harmony, I would say, both swimming around each other. Things are more balanced here. That's what I feel. Could be water with fire. But of course, I mean, I see balance right now. Adjustments are required. So whatever you're going to do, remember 2 days, some kind of adjustments you have to make, readjust things, timings, whatever, you know, some kind of a readjustment is required to get the result or optimally, you know, if you need to get a result optimally. So you got to balance it and, it, you know, make adjustments accordingly. Also surrender to the divine. So, I mean, leave it on God, you know, things will happen for you. I don't know why in summers it makes a sound, Mac. So your work is not done here for some of you. It's still, I mean, you kind of feeling dejected, especially if you're Mayborn or whatever, that my work is not done here. How do I move on? Or look what happened, you know, worrying about what's happened. But I still feel, I mean, there's time to rescue. There is still something to rescue. I still feel positivity here. I mean, it's not all bad. You know, that's what I get. There is still a, you know, silver lining in the cloud. So it's not that all is bad and you should just move on. For some of you, this is a message. It could be in anything, because money is coming to you guys, definitely. 2 days, money is coming from some place or the other. But yeah, somebody's going to hand you some money. Let's see what is going to happen in the next 48 hours. What are the love messages? I'm sorry, you have to bear with me for the noise here. I can't commit right now. So maybe this is the situation here. You're feeling like, you know, is everything done? Should I walk away? Or, you know, probably the person who's with you is thinking, is it still I can rescue something? Maybe I can't commit right now. Maybe I'll commit later. Not about, because another message is I'm serious about us. I'm very sure about us. So, okay. I mean, they're probably, it's very sure about us and I'm serious about us. Maybe something else is stopping them from committing, you know. Probably the time is not right. That could be another message. The time is not right. Oh, look at this. The moment I said it, and this is the card that comes out in my hand. This is great when I get a confirmation of what I'm thinking, you know, and if the card is similar to what I'm thinking, it's great. It's a confirmation. It says, I need more time. So this is it, guys. The person needs more time. They are serious. I mean, probably it's just a commitment issue for now. It's now. And maybe later, if things are right or whatever, you know, they will come forward to commit. So that's what I get. I also get green is a good color for you guys next 48 hours. I also get 3 as a number and 4 as a number. They're good numbers for you. So I hope you like this reading. If you like this reading, do hit the like button. And I hope you did resonate with the reading or what's going to happen next 48 hours. And probably you are in this situation. You are looking for some kind of answers. What's going to happen in your life? So I'm going to move on to the other one. I'm not going to keep it long because my laptop will go mad and crazy and start hissing. It's already hissing. So let's move. Sorry for the noise, guys. I'm just here with messages. Okay. So next pile is pile number 2. If you've chosen, I'm going to call it the white leaves. White leaves is about peace. You know, I get peace. I get growth. I'm getting growth, peace, prosperity. I'm not getting a transformation, but yeah, I was going to say moving on, and this is what, you know, I get. So definitely I'm going to take this card because it is moving on. It's walking away. Moving on is also walking away from something. I mean, you entering a new place, a new, could be a new house, but you do miss old things. I mean, you will look back 48 hours, probably in the next 2 days, you're changing your job or house. I mean, you're looking back that this was really nice, the time you spend there. I mean, it's kind of nostalgic and in a good way. I mean, you're going to miss the good times that you had there. So this is walking away, but into something good, you know, probably like I said, a new house or something similar or new job. I mean, something new opening for you. But this is definitely nostalgic. You know, I get you getting, you know, sad about leaving something behind, a place or whatever, you know, a person. But definitely I get sadness also, you know, that's another word that I get. But anyway, it could be different for different people. So next 48 hours also comes with a justice, also comes with you signing a contract. Like I said, you could be, you know, moving. I feel you're moving out from one contract and walking into the other contract, probably signing of documents. I also got the word label in my mind. I don't know why you label things a lot or, you know, or labeling something. I mean, somebody labeled something. Also got a broken heart. Walking away with broken heart also makes sense because your contract, your soul contract with someone got over. If it's about a soulmate or a twin flame, if you feel you were with a soulmate or a twin flame, seven, especially if you're a seven number, I got the word seven, sorry, the message seven. I really feel, I mean, this is, remember I said sadness, so maybe you need peace, but that's why probably I got peace. This is a broken heart, yeah. You're walking away from it or someone walked away and left you with a broken heart and it's all crying and I don't know, I get the soul contract is over or was over and you realized it, you know, that you have to let them go or they realize that they have to let you go, but definitely a soul contract. So when it comes to money, the situation is going to improve. Contract and money here could be moving into a new job, signing something new, a contract of where, you know, a new lot of money will come in. You'll change a job where the money will be much, much more is what I get. But definitely signing something to get money. It could be land or whatever. You know, you have to sell something or probably make a deal. That's another message that I get. Keep yourself balanced because I feel though it's come upright, I really feel that you really need to balance your emotions because I get emotionally you might be very high or the way you're reacting or your emotions. Keep them under control the next 48 hours because look at this. I mean, there's a crying heart and a lot of things happening. It's good if you're getting excited about things, you know, where you're getting money and all, but also take care of emotions because stay balanced in these, you know, these, I mean, you should stay balanced always, but especially probably it's a sensitive time or it's a difficult time for you. So you got to, you know, stay more balanced to make better decisions or whatever, but yeah, balance especially. Patience, remember, have patience, so do not jump into things. Do not. I also got the message, don't take things very lightly. A lot of times we do not pay much attention to some things and they go worse. So it's time to pay attention to things. Don't take it very lightly also if something is saying someone or, you know, if the situation is like that. Don't rush it, you know, and under the carpet or something and not address it and say, oh, it doesn't matter, you know, it's not a worrisome situation. I'm not telling you to worry about the situation, but probably you need to address the situation. A lot of times we do not accept the situation, so accept the situation. It's come upright. A personal issue reaches resolution, so it's going to take time. Maybe that's why you need patience, because the resolution of whatever you wanted, especially if it is pertaining to love, I get more of a Cancer sign. I told you emotions, you know, because this is reversed. I feel take care of your emotions. You need to be a little balanced in the next 48 hours. And whatever's your personal issue, I think it will reach some kind of a conclusion. I think you have to work hard on it. It's not going to be easy, you know. What you want, I don't know. The channel message is what you want is not going to be easy. The energy is gaining momentum. So there's going to be a lot of movement from your side of, you know, things will be, you know, aligned in a way by the universe that you'll get a lot of movement. You'll get, you know, things happening very fast. Sorry, guys. One numerology card. Wow, a new start is coming. So have patience. Maybe new start could be new love, you know. And keep yourself balanced. You walking away could be walking away from, like we began the reading by saying, you know, something old you're walking away from. Number five also is important. I feel somebody's looking up to you for help. You know, somebody's waiting for you also. So I get, you walk away from one place or somebody else is waiting for you another place. I don't know what it means, but yes, there is waiting. I also get the message somebody is worried about you. Somebody really cares for you. Probably you work late at night or something. Late at night, I get the word, and you know, they kind of worry about you till the time you get home. But basically, somebody worries about you at home. You know, they're worried that way you are. Probably you work late at night. That's what I said. I mean, your job is like that. Your timings are like very different. 8 to 5 could be starting at 8 at night and, you know, till 5 in the morning. I mean, it could be a different job. You're going to get paid well, you know. You're really working hard. I mean, look at what all you created. It's beautiful, you know. And it's working hard for something and getting the reward. I get the reward for it. Look at this. At the end of the deck, look at this. This is what you're getting. You're getting reward. I told you there is somebody giving you money, so you should be happy. Money's coming in. Look at here. You've got money. You've got five of pentacles. You've got six of pentacles. So definitely money is coming in. You've got the, you know, the door to value card. So basically money is coming. I'm just going to hop upon that. And that's beautiful. You should be happy that money is coming in wherever you're going or leaving behind or whatever. And a new start is coming is also a beautiful card, guys. That's what I feel. Look at this. How beautiful can this be? So let's see, what are his or her messages for you? What do they want to say the next 48 hours? Remember, it is a general reading. All messages might not resonate. You know what sits into your situation. What message can I give? I'm going to get more cards made. I've just been busy, but I'm going to get more of these cards made about time and career and love. Get good answers, you know, they resonate well. I have family problems, so somebody has family problems. So probably that's why they walked away. Why are you ignoring me? So some of them feel that you're ignoring them. I mean, not talking to them properly. Madly in love with you. Wow, they're madly in love with you. That's what they want to say. I think it's a new love coming in. I really feel, and it's going to happen soon, and they're going to just declare their love for you. Probably in these 2 days, the guy is going to, or the girl is going to declare, you know, his or her love for you. I'm confused right now. For some of them, it's confusion. Maybe there are family problems and they do not know what's happening. So maybe you stepped away because you're like, okay, there are family problems. I cannot come in between you and your family, or there were family problems and they stopped the person from seeing you or whatever. And you're like, you know, you make up your mind and then you tell me what's happening. The person is saying, I know you understand me very well, but there are different things that I have to take care of. Don't worry, I'll be back is another message that I'll get. Let me take care of all my problems here. So there are some problems that are like obstacles for the person, but I think he or she is going to get over that, and they will definitely come back to you, sort their issues out. And maybe that's the new start with you. Maybe things didn't go right and whatever ended and you walked away, and then they realized your value and worth, and they said, oh God, I mean, I don't know why I let you go away. These are all channel messages, guys. It's just what I'm getting, the speech that I'm getting. So I'm telling you that. So thank you so much. I'm going to move on to the third pile. And please do subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you like my reading. Thank you so much, guys. So let's see, last but not the least, like I always say, the leaf. So if you've chosen the leaf, turning on a new leaf, is it? Or so many leaves, or so many things. I get water a lot. I don't know if it's going to be a water sign or an air sign, but I get water and air quite a lot here with these leaves, you know. I also get too many thoughts right now. You know, that's what I feel. Let's start with the energy oracle cards. Sorry for the noise, guys. My laptop goes crazy. It's summer's here and it's kind of going crazy. Let me put the fan a little. Yeah, let me speed up the fan, but I don't know if it helps. Max go crazy in summers, in Indian summers. Sorry. A lot of things happening in your mind, action card, actually. I mean, there's lots happening. There's lots to do. You got to do lots. A lot is happening. A totally distributed energy, too much to do. Not knowing what to do, when to do. So just keep yourself balanced. I'm not going to take this card. Let's see. Move fast is another message that I get. I mean, you got to move fast. Is it a competition or something? But you got to move fast. I mean, you've got to react fast. Probably you've got to react fast in a situation, or You want to give your answer faster, sooner maybe, that's what I get. So very beautiful card. And look at this, I mean, it's a green leaf turning on a new leaf. The sun is a new beginning. So exactly, you're going to get new beginnings here. So all three piles are mostly new beginnings. So take action towards a new beginning. If you take action, it's going to be a beautiful year for you. You cannot sit pretty on the chair and say, okay, you know, things will happen. And, you know, I'm just going to let things happen. They're not going to happen unless you get yourself into action. And that's what you're going to make of this whole year. It's going to be really good. But you need to do a lot. That's another message that I get. I mean, it's a beautiful beginning. It's whatever you do will be. Probably you are in the creative field, but a lot of things will happen this year and it will look pretty bright and it will be one of your best years is what I can say. This is what I get. So what you do in next 48 days could also be important because I give it as a channel message. So next 48 hours, please, do whatever you can to do things right. I mean, put things into action. That's what's required. And I get keep on moving, you know, do not stop. That's the message that I get. Keep on moving, do not stop. Let's see what are the other messages for you next 48 hours. So what you do next 48 hours is going to be good for the whole year. I mean, that's how the whole year will be. It will be good. Probably project, work, file, something is important, you know, and that defines your total year, or probably you'll earn pretty much, you know, in these 2 days, that will take care of an year, but something to do with an year, I don't know what it is, it's about an year, or probably you'll get something which is like, for an year, probably you get money like every month for an year. The thinking woman, a lot of thinking going on, like I said, a lot happening on the head, in the head, probably next 2 days, you'll have to spend a lot of time strategy, planning, I mean, what to do next is also what I get, you know, what to do next. What are the other messages? Celebrating with the community, celebrating with people, making new connections, basically celebrating next 2 days. A lot of friends coming together, celebrating something in common that you have is what I get. Is it you belong to a club or you made a club of your own, probably a WhatsApp chat group. But this is a very, it's a very personal private club, you know, not many members. It's just very close friends and you will get together in the next 48 hours and you're like, let's celebrate. Fourth chakra, Archangel Raphael. I get a lot of green here. Look at this. Green is beautiful for you. All I get is green. Green is also prosperity. A lot of things will happen for you. I mean, totally green. It's also healing. Probably you've healed from the past. Probably next 2 days you will go for some kind of a healing, counseling, but you will feel much better. You'll feel much better than what you're feeling right now when you're seeing this. You know, maybe you needed this card. Maybe you needed to be healed. Maybe you needed to get perspective of what's going to happen. You know, you got perspective and you got healed. You know, probably you were not getting an answer. Look at this. All green cards. It's not happened in any of the piles, you know, till now. So this is definitely rest and rejuvenation. Or this is what you're going to do the next 2 days. Maybe you've booked a session somewhere. It's all about, you know, the spa or, you know, probably just resting, you know, where there are no phones and you're like, I don't want anything. Maybe, or probably you're doing this now so the action can happen the next 2 days. So it could be anything, you know. You're like, probably you'll take a little rest tomorrow and you're like, I have a lot to do, you know, a lot to plan. Yeah, either it's the party or, you know, job or whatever, you know, new thing at job. But you'll be like, I want to plan a lot. So let me just rest a bit. It could be an air sign, air signs. I mean, I get air, I get water. Air, water. I get more air and water in this one. Remember, this is a general reading, not necessarily only air and water. It could be an earth or a fire sign. It could resonate with you also. What are the messages? End of a rough cycle. Yes, totally. New things are coming for you. Look at the sun. So that's what I said. Whatever you're going to do, I mean, will build your next year. So if you had a rough cycle last year or if you had rough days last year, it's going to be over. You know, it's totally healing from now onwards. It's better times right now. Show the world the real you. So do whatever you like. Do not need to hide behind masks or mask your creativity and things. I mean, just show the world what you made of. And probably this is more about creative. If you need to do creative work and, you know, just put it out on display for the world to see. So just go and do it is what I get. What do you need to release? So release whatever you have to in your life. You do not need to keep it. Maybe turning a new leaf is also, you know, when you shed the old and, you know, a new leaf does come. It's all about releasing something, and you need to say bye to the old. You're very close to achieving your goals. It's also a fantastic card because naturally if you get into action, you're very close to reaching your goals. Work through your fears. Fear nothing and you will get what you want. Reach for the stars is what I get. I told you a lot of water signs, though. I get water here, but most of it I get is water and air. Though I just got water here, I think. Yeah, here's water again. So meditate and contemplate. Two meditation cards, one reversed, one upright. So I'm going to say that do not give a break in your meditation. Yeah, keep on doing it. Do not take a break. It heals you. Meditation heals you somehow. I think it's also a lot of action happening, so you need to take frequent breaks here. This fell out of my hand, so I'm going to take it. The High Priestess. So this is enjoying your position of power is what I get. 2 days is important. We got a number two. So next 2 days, probably you'll be dealing with higher authority, or that's probably you coming up. You've been very helpful, you've been very powerful, and some kind of a secrets will be revealed to you in the next 2 days, you know, or somebody will, you know, it's like listening from the grapevine or something, but definitely somebody's going to tell you. Love coming your way with Page of Cups, somebody offering you something and you being very happy. Let's see what are the love messages. Oh my God, this one almost flew out of my hand. Why are you ignoring me? Okay, so this could be a water sign saying, this could be a sign saying, but the person you are dealing with is probably saying this to you. Why are you ignoring me? Yes, I'm happy with you. Probably you asked this question in your mind or to them, and they are saying, give me one more chance. They want one more chance with you. Love at first sight. This is what happened when they saw you. You are my twin flame. So, okay, you got your answer. The person you're dealing with might be a twin flame. Or probably you're going to meet your twin flame in the next 2 days. You're going on a date or you're just talking to them. A lot of emotions with your twin flame. Sorry, I did not mean to hurt you. They did not mean to hurt you. And do forgive them. I have family issues. So they have family issues. And you are my world. It's a good card to, you know, wind up the reading with. So you are my world. A lot of messages for you. So probably you're the twin flame and you're the world. And somebody hurt someone and now it's forgiveness and it's also family problems. So they're happy with you, and that's what I want to say. So thank you so much, guys. I'm going to close the reading and I'll be back again when my laptop is not making a noise. Good night. Do hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. Do tell me how did you like my reading. Good night, guys. Bye.